Hey everyone, and welcome to Sora Plays to the Moon. I'm really in the mood for some story games. I really am. I'm absolutely smashed by the move. Everything is pain. Especially my hands. I cut like most of my fingers on something, I don't know what, but hurts. And I'm tired as hell. But I want some story now. And I've heard To the Moon had a pretty good story. So, I'm excited to play it. Let's go. Oh, also, what I discovered. There was a menu. The starting menu, or what it's called. It's got this cool effect, like when you move it, you move the light of the moon. That's so cool. Okay, let's go. What was that? What happened? Oh boy. Dr. Rosaline. Where are you looking, Neil? Dr. Watts. Well, excuse me for heroically evading that squirrel coming out of nowhere. You ran over it anyways. Oh. You ran over it and hit a tree. Look, don't worry, it's a company car. Are you kidding me? The bus is going to kill us. We'll just say I was saving a puppy. He likes puppies, right? He's more of a cat person. Why does the world have to be so complicated? Fine. Whatever furball he fancies, crisis averted. Good, go write that on your report later. Let's grab the equipment from the car and move already. Left click an object to interact with it. Oh, I got a nice little chubby hand. Okay. Oh, I move by clicking. Okay. I received equipment. Got the sucker, let's roll. Right click to toggle the menu or cancel. Oh. Patient offline. Okay. Dr. Neil Watts, technician specialist, Sigmund Corp. And Dr. Eva Rosaline, senior memory traversal agent, Sigmund Corp. Do I have any notes or items? Equipment. With a box this heavy, what's inside has to be important. Okay. Let's save, just in case we get eaten by the murderous forest squirrel, the mom of the one we just ate. Okay, moving... Oh, this is a lot nicer. I like moving with the arrow keys a lot more. The sign to the house points the other way. Okay, then. Oh, how kind of a dick exists? Oh, there's a sign here, right? Oops. And a shrubbery that won't let me pass. Wild's household ahead. Putting up a sign when they live in the middle of nowhere is like asking to be robbed. Okay. Oh, for a second I thought that thing down here was a lightning rod. Okay, let's go. Oh, hey wait, don't forget the car. Just wanted to see if you'd remember. Ah, how thoughtful of you. Well, it's broken anyway, isn't it? Ooh, those are huge trees, Jesus. Oh, there. There are stairs there. I did not see that. And more stairs? Oh, can we? No, okay. Where are we? Oh, there we are. So we are scientists of some sort. What's the picture? Nothing. No, okay. Then this way. Oh, this is weird. I have to learn where I can go and where I can't. Oh, a boulder. Who put a boulder here? Maybe it's their security system? Cucumbers. We don't have time for this fluff. Let's try pushing it out of the way. Maybe we could find a tree branch to check it with. Wait. Or we could just call it a night and blame it on that. Push it by hand, find a branch, abort mission, and go home. It's pretty round. Maybe we could push it by hand. Alright, on three. One, two, three. Oh, that could have gone very wrong. Also, bouncy. I didn't even... What was that? Not a boulder, that's for sure. We need to get going for now. We'll figure that thing out later. Right. Okay. That was a bouncy boulder. Was that running or flying? I'm not too sure. Hey, squirrel. Squirrel. Squirrel! Oops. It's some kind of a novelty beach ball. Oh, maybe if I would have tried to do the thing with a branch, I would have popped it. Maybe. Possibly. I don't know. Okay. Let's move up to the house. Or not. Can you hear the running water? Oh, that sounds really nice. Okay. I also like the music. It's nice. Relaxing and stopping. Okay. Front door. Ma, they're here. Not a bad place to retire at, huh? I could do better. Night shifts, love 'em or hate 'em. You know the answer, you stupid owl. It's probably gonna be another all-nighter, you know. I know. I doubt they'd have any coffee. Shut up. And the ocean waves will sing lullabies. Oh, we're next to the ocean, of course. Not through your blathering, they won't. And your eyelids will... Oh. Don't forget the equipment, moron. Right, the equipment. Can't leave that outside. I don't get paid enough for this. Why are you walking backwards? Act 1. I never told anyone, but I've always thought they were lighthouses. Uh-huh. What? Dr. Watts and Dr. Rosaline, I presume? Okay, Lily. Thanks for coming on such short notice. That's okay. I tend to be bad at predicting deaths as well. Are you the patient's daughter? Oh no, I'm just a caretaker. And these are my children, Sarah and Tommy. It's not exactly a 9-to-5 job, so Johnny lets us live here. I suppose this Johnny is our man? Johnny? Listen, if it's a kid we're dealing with, I don't think we're the ones you want. No, no, he just prefers to be called that. He's upstairs right now with his medical doctor. Come with me. Come on, grab that case and let's go. When my back breaks one day, I'll sue you with the insurance claim. Okay. Got my equipment. Alright. Let's head upstairs before I drop this. So... We're dealing with someone dying? What are we then? We are some kind of... We're both doctors. What kind of doctors are we? What are we doing? Okay. Let's... Shall we look around first? What is here? What can we find here? Oh, they're walking a lot slower now. There is a grandfather clock. It is... just before 11, I guess? Or 12? 5 to 12 minutes to midnight, that sort of thing. Okay, what's down here? Nothing. The patient is waiting upstairs, but do not waste time. There's a piano here. I miss playing so much. For River, Johnny H. Wiles. What kind of a song is this? It's just two notes repeated over and over. Is it? Oh, it is. Huh. Weird. That must be repetitive. That's a phone, I guess. Some flowers. And I'm guessing I can't go there either. Yeah, okay. Great, so I guess the name, what was it? Johnny H. Wiles is our guy. Okay, let's go. Go upstairs, yes, please. Okay, they're gone. Whoever gets there first gets to play the melody. Sarah, no fair, you pushed me. Did not. Whatever, you get the boring two notes anyway. That's more than two notes, though, and it's really beautiful. Those kids are pretty good for their age. Hey, you're the one who said there was no time to waste. And incidentally, I'm the one who is carrying the weight of a small Metroid. Yeah, yeah, come on. That almost sounded like Metroid. And it's still almost 12, I guess. Can I get the music back? Yeah! Awesome! Okay, so this is our patient. What's this? A painting of a lighthouse by the cliffside. A painting of a woman holding something yellow and blue. A painting of an animal of some sort. A casual painting of three people. Okay. I am hoping this is gonna make sense. Soonish. What's down here? A bath. Oh, I can switch out the light. Okay, a bathroom, toilet, more light, and a sink. Nothing. Okay, what's this? Nothing. Great. Okay, let's go. Just checking a selection of readings from medical journals. Do I talk to you? Ready to set up? Set the machine down. Look around first. Gee, you know, I think I'd like to carry this excruciatingly heavy object around some more. Thanks for asking, though. Excruciatingly is a weird word. Who are you? He's unresponsive at this point, but by the looks of things, he's still consciously hanging on. It's hard to say how long you'll have, but I would hurry. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, you won't talk to us. Alright, let's set up. Yes. It'll just be a moment. Are you sure a common household power outlet is sufficient? No worries. We are the experts. Oh, crap. Standard procedures, just keeping you on your toes. Ooh, fancy. How's he doing? Not so well. If I were to say, he's got just a day or two left. That's plenty of time. So, you two can grant him any wish, huh? To try, at least. But we always succeed because we're awesome. So, what's the wish? The moon. The moon? The moon. He wants to go to the moon. The Jesus just keep on getting crazier, huh? So, can you do it? It depends. She meant to say yes. Why don't you tell us about our client here? That I don't really know much. Johnny's an odd man. Through the 2 years that I've worked here, he rarely spoke. He worked as a craftsman for most of his life, and his wife passed away 2 years ago. I don't really know many details. I would have known if I were his paper boy, for Pete's sake. Shush, just do your thing. Well, I suppose if you look around the house, you may find some more info. I suppose Johnny wouldn't mind, since he signed for you too. So be it. Alright, which one of us plays detective? Who goes to search the house? I want to be Dr. Rosaline because she looks cool and she has nice hair. Thanks for the offer, but I'm busy leaving a butt print on this chair. Right, do continue. Tommy and Sarah can show you around. They're probably at the piano downstairs. Okay. It's still just medical journals. Okay. What are you doing? What is this? Shoo, do you go do your detective work. What do you say? He's unresponsive. Okay. Okay, we got that already. Is there something new with the paintings? I'm not... Yeah. Okay, that's what I guess. Wait, come back here for a moment. I have something for you. Okay, what do you have for me, please, doctor? Here, take this. Received remote patient monitor. That'll keep you updated on Johnny's status. Thanks, I was just going to ask for it. Johnny's heart monitor is now activated in menu. Okay, that was right click, right? Yeah. Okay. That's a normal heart rate, I guess. Do I have notes or items? Just the monitor. Okay. So, I can do that too. Awesome. Good. Let's... That music is really serene, I love it. Oh no. There's a... Okay. Hey you two. I really don't want to interrupt you, but... Can you show me around? Oh no. Keep playing. Because I'ma look around on my own first, I guess. More bathroom. Okay. Painting that says nothing and nothing else. What's downstairs? Okay, nothing. That's good too. I'd better ask those kids first. No, okay. We shouldn't. Here too? No, okay. Oh, that's nice light. There's a candy cane up there. And a trash bag, I guess? Is that the kitchen? Sort of. Probably. Maybe. Okay. What are you? You're just a chair. Okay. There's nothing in here. So then I'm gonna have to bother you. Anyway. Wait, okay. Nothing there. Hello, you two. What you want? Show me around the house, please. Sarah and Tommy, right? Your mother said to ask you two to show me around the house. Okay, maybe we will. Maybe? I think we just need a little convincing, that's all. What do you think, Tommy?
Yeah!
What would you like? We want $1 trillion. Or the candy cane mom hides from us.
Yeah,
or that. Huh? There is a giant candy cane on top of a high shelf that we can't reach. It's in the kitchen. Ma put it there to save for when we did chores. Chores? I think chores. Get it for us, and we'll give you a tour through the house. What do you say? Well, sure, I'll go get it for you. No, cut the crap and help. I already saw it, so I'm gonna go and try help. Get it for them. My mother used to keep candies on high shelves too. Alright, I'll go get it. The kitchen's door is right next to the stairs. Now go. Okay then. Let's see if I can reach that candy cane. There's that candy cane. She can't reach it either. Okay, can I push this? Yeah, there we go. I threw it more like, but yeah, I got the candy cane. Nice. Terrible calories. Yeah, and bad for your teeth too. So remember to brush your teeth tonight, kids. Okay, I got what you wanted. Good old candy cane. If you come and give me a tour this instant, I won't sneeze on it. The way they looked at me, oh, that was good. Okay, where do we start? I know. There's this funny room in the basement. I don't like that funny room. What do you mean by funny room? You'll see. It's weird. We need to get the keys though. The old man hid it inside a book in the study. What was the study? Is that the study? That looks like a study. This is the book room. The key to the funny room is in the thickest book on the upper shelf. Thickest book, upper shelf. What else do we have here? Nothing. A couple of paintings. Oh, did I step? Almost stepped on the paint. That would not be good. The Emperor's New Clothes by Hans Christian Andersen. Read a passage, I guess. And the colors of that beautiful fabric. I have never seen anything like it in my life. They all tried to conceal their disappointment at not being able to see the new clothes. A child, however, who had no important role and could only see things as his eyes showed them to him, went up to the carriage. But he hasn't got anything on, the child said. Don't talk nonsense, his father reprimanded. But the boy's remark, which has been heard by the bystanders, was repeated over and over. Yeah, Emperor's new clothes is funny. Okay, Dusklight. The tale of a girl who fell in love with a zombie who emitted the smell of daisies when showered with a gentle sunlight. Let's read it. What's this? Maybe another year. Okay. Received a room key. He chose its hiding spot well. Alright, we got the key. Now show me the funny room. Tommy used to throw books at me and call it a book fight. Until one day, I threw him back and he needed a band-aid. Just a bunch of books in here. They've nothing I don't know about, though. Okay. You know about the Emperor's new clothes. We can open the funny room in the basement now. Okay, don't throw books around, kids. That's bad for the books. This is the basement. We play hide and seek here. Turn on the light before you trip over something. Okay, light's here. Oh. Yes. The chest is locked. A dusty pile of Animorphs books sit here. Animorph. Is that not what I meant to do? Sorry. He's Animorph, like anime, but with furry. I don't know. Oh, they do all sort of weird junk there. Moldy books, moldy buckets, moldy cheese, you name it. Okay. And what do you have to say to me? Once we were down here and the lights were out and Tommy fell down the stairs. He chipped a tooth, but that's okay because he's ugly to begin with. Jesus, that kid is... Oh boy. Okay, that's nothing. That globe is nothing as well. Oh, no, didn't mean to do that. There are a couple of... I don't want to call them balls, but they look like balls. Another locked chest. And little else. The box is filled with colored papers. The cabinet is filled with dusty books. And unused fine china. Okay. What are you? Nothing. Alright, great. So, we have the key now, so we can open this door. The door is locked. Open drawer with the room key. Let's go into... Oh, it's like a cave in here. Oh boy. That's not creepy at all. I can't understand why they would find that creepy. A broken music box. A stuffed toy platypus. It looks adorable enough to annoy Neil. Might come in handy. I don't wanna do either of these things. Oops. Did I throw it over? Sit it up. Okay. I don't wanna take it yet. A rabbit folded out of paper. A lot of rabbits folded out of paper. Or should I take it with me? Oh no, I didn't mean to take it. Oops. Okay, now I have a toy platypus. And a weird room. Did you see it? What do you two know about all those rabbits? Nothing! The old man didn't want anyone to go inside, so we never told him. There are more of them, actually. Where? Inside the abandoned lighthouse. It's just beneath this cliff. Wanna go see? I got the keys. You aren't supposed to go there either, are you? Remind me to never take you to Neil's house. So, you wanna go to see the lighthouse? Well, it's rather cold outside, but... Decision? Go see the lighthouse, stay and wait for the machine. Let's go see the lighthouse, I guess. You know what? Fine. Maybe it'll tell me more about those rabbits. Let's go check that old lighthouse. Okay, I hope I didn't make a terrible mistake. I didn't think there were so many choices in this game. Let's just save real quick. There, I guess. Okay, I already know this. Tommy doesn't like turtles, and Sarah is an aspiring professional ice cream taster, aiming for the top. Okay, cool. I got a ploy. Ploy. Oh, Jesus. Toy platypus. Okay. The monitor looks alright. It's hard, it hasn't slowed down at least. Okay, let's move. And go see that lighthouse. Oh, we're a lot quicker out here. That's cool. It's behind the house, I guess. Somewhere here? Yeah. There it is. We need to head south to the street and take the other path to get down to it, though. Yeah, I forgot my parachute. Oh, okay. So, it's a little bit longer. And we gotta go down here. Again, into the forest. Is that down enough? I guess. The other path. Was that blocked earlier? Oh no, that other path. Okay, I remember. Oh. It's here! Huh? My novelty beach ball. I thought I lost it. Ah. It's stupid anyway. Oh, I'll never lose it again. I'm gonna hide it. Don't look. There's no time to waste.
Okay, done. Okay, let's just hurry to the lighthouse. Let's just... It's smoking. Who's the dummy that crashed the car? Not me. It's pretty dark out. Aren't you scared? Of course not. We roleplay it anyway. What? Tommy's a super powerful knight and I'm a mighty magician.
Yeah, we destroy all evil.
Oh, that's nice. Do you roleplay too? No. She's not cool enough to do it.
Hey, I could if I wanted to.
Just your children watch. What am I doing? I probably shouldn't show them that dead squirrel lore. Okay. Other path. There's a sleepy squirrel there. Oh, a squirrel! Uh-oh. Oh.
Hi, squirrel.
Oh no, it's a terrible squirrel gone. What? There's fights in here? Don't worry, children, I'll protect you. Oh, this just turned into a real RPG. Oh my god. Okay. Attack, I guess. Volcanic jump kick, whirlwind slab, Armageddon fist, or a shoe. Let's do the shoe. Yelling volume. Loud, louder, loudest. Do it. Your time is at an end, squirrel gone. Yeah. Stop it, or we'll tell Mayu animal abuse. Oh. Yeah, she'll call the cops on you. What? I wasn't gonna... Didn't you say like roleplaying? You should be ashamed of yourself. Let's name it Teddy. Okay. Let's just forget this happened. Okay. What do you have to say? Aww. It's squeaking question marks. Okay. I'm sorry, squirrel. I wouldn't have hurt you. I promise. Oh, that's a nice tree. So big. Oh. Where am I? Weird. Okay. This is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. So this is the lighthouse, and I keep running into flowers, in memory of River E. Wiles. Oh, is that his wife? River Wiles. Was she John's wife? Don't know. Come on, the lighthouse right there. Okay. Let's go. Ooh, that lighthouse is dark. Let's see more creepy rabbits.
Hi.
This is it. There is a stuffed rabbit, if I'm not mistaken. I know, a multicolored paper rabbit. Hey, this wasn't here when we came last week. Oh yeah, Johnny must have came here before he fell ill again. This is the only one with two colors, huh? You know, these things actually look pretty hard to fold. Kind of an odd hobby, though. Oh, that's my phone. It's what? Is everything ready? Alright, I'll be right there. Why do you have a creepy ringtone? Cause it scares the monsters away. Come on, let's head back. Receive paper rabbit. Okay, now I have a paper rabbit and a stuffed toy platypus. Oh, what's wrong with him? Oh, why don't you be late by another half hour? Not like we got a dying client or anything. I got caught up in something. I got caught up in something too. It's called our job.
Get off your high horse. I'm late just this one time and you milk it.
At least tell me we're good to go.
Of course we are, because I'm competent.
Unlike you. Your helmet's on the couch. Chip chop. Where is that the couch? Oh. Let's talk to them, I guess. By the way, I'm curious. How does it work? Do you just write him another life, like a novel?
Explain it.
No, we can't just make up new memories out of thin air.
Then how do you do?
Not us. The machine does most of it. Naturally, since we aren't paid enough to get our hands dirty. In a nutshell, we simply travel through his memories to as early as possible. When we do, we would then transfer Regis's desire of going to the moon to the reconstruction of the world and himself at an early stage. And with the help of a wiki of data and his own, the machine would then simulate a rerun. Except this time, he'll have the motivation of his registered desire with him all his life. So you'd be depending on him fulfilling his own wish by simply having the desire to?
How could that be? Everyone has ambition for things, but most don't accomplish them.
That's because in the real world, ambitions fluctuate and fade. People start things with a passion, but eventually they lose that initial drive and slow down. But imagine if you locked onto that initial push through your entire life, never wavering. It's more powerful than it seems. That being said, no ambition's gonna help a dead man. We'd better go get started.
Oh, of course, sorry.
Okay, Doc, what have you gotta say?
Go on, I'll watch over his physical condition through the procedure.
Okay. Are the kids still there? Yeah, they are. Hey, guys.
Oh.
I didn't know you had ADHD, Eva. Sorry. Okay. Let's go then. Initiate. Oh, he has a helmet on his head too. That's why he looks so weird. Alright, here we go.
This should be the last accessible memory. Disable speech for all except Johnny.
Done. Let's get him.
At any time, you can view your position in time by moving the mouse toward the top of the screen.
Okay. I am going backwards, in time, in his memories.
Okay. Is there anything here?
Nothing. Okay.
We're all looking for Johnny, I guess.
Oh, and we're moving fast.
No Johnny here?
Oh, the screen is changing.
Is it?
It's...
Received note, clock.
What does it say?
Description: the clocks in Johnny's house never tick.
Huh.
Right, they don't. Also, they are stuck at like 5 to 12, but that could be a game design thing. Okay. Still forever, still just the two notes. Okay. What's this? A basket of bread? Okay. Is he in the bathroom? No, I can't go in the bathroom. Can't go down here. And I can go downstairs. Alright, then outside, I guess.
Johnny, where are you? He might be up here. Or at the lighthouse. Oops. There he is. Johnny?
What?
What a pleasant surprise. We don't get many visitors around here. My name is Dr. Eva Rosaline, and this is Dr. von Matterhorn. Dr. Lorenzo von Matterhorn. Dr. Neil Watts. Are you familiar with the Sigmund Agency of Life Generation? Oh, are you two from the agency? How convenient, I've just been thinking of calling you. Lily, get us some tea, please. Lily? Actually, you've already called us. We're here to fulfill your contract from the relative future. Careful there. If you slip off the cliff, we're gonna have to reload this memory. Watch it, Neil. Show some respect. Eh, it's just a program, you know. I know, but this is his last accessible memory and we need its cooperation. Worst comes to worst, we can just reboot it. Why would you waste time like that? You. You are here to take me to the moon, aren't you?
Yes, John.
I suppose I had a good run. Not good enough, it seems. So, can you do it? Can you take me to the moon? We can't, but you might be able to. Why do you want to go there? I don't know. It's fine, you can tell us. It's essential for helping us to get you to go there. Do you want the fame? The money? You've got to have a motive. I'm sorry, but I really don't know. I just do. I can already tell that this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Nevertheless, Johnny, here's what we will do. We need to get to your childhood, but it is too distant to do so in one memory hop. Thus, we will need you to traverse through your memories with gradual backward leaps, which you've given us the permission to do in the relative future. Once we lay down the waypoints in your childhood memories for direct access, we will return here. That's when you'll need to help us influence the childhood you to become an astronaut, or to get on a giant catapult. The point is, you'll need to have more to say than just, I don't know. As long as you can take me to the moon, I will cooperate in any way possible. Good. Now, in order to leap to memory, we need an item that is of importance to you. Do you have a memento of some sort to get us started? That'll do. Well, shall we? Ladies first. That's the two colored paper rabbit we found in the lighthouse. Received note, moon. We'll need to prepare this memento first. Let me read that first, please. Objective: the moon is Johnny's memory. Oh, the moon in Johnny's memory is full. Okay. Okay, the moon is full. What does this heart rate say? Still okay. I kind of want to talk to him though, but I guess we'll have to go. We'll need to prepare this memento first. Prepare it. Ooh, that's neat. Complete the memento. Click the orbs to flip pieces. Like this? Oh no, puzzles. I am really bad at puzzles. Okay, that was easy. The memento can now be activated for traversal. Great, let's do this. Activate the memento. Yes, please. Wait, what about my privacy? We'll try not to violate what we can avoid. But in most cases, it can't be helped. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of bunnies. And the platypus is sitting on the piano. Turn off visibility and interactivity. It'd be messy to be seen. Yeah, yeah, happy. Jeez, what's with all these rabbits? This is creeping me out. We probably should have checked his record for psychopathy first. What the? Did he hear me? That's impossible. It's probably just part of his memory. Oh boy. Is he angry? Then I stand by my point. Anyway, quit blabbering and finding my mentor here to hop from. Interact with objects to establish 5 memory links. Okay, I guess this one. A multicolored paper rabbit. Well, aren't you special, having 2 colors when all your siblings look like they drowned in bleach? What's that? You think you're really creepy? Well, yes, I agree. Okay, I got that one. All the others are pretty white. Can't interact with you. What's with the platypus? Okay, I can't get to the platypus. Memento detected. Oh, requires memory links to shoot. Oh, that's the memento. Oh, okay, I get it. The clock is moving, but soundless. Okay, I got another one. What's with the flowers, maybe? No? Nothing? Okay. Can't shoot that one, too. Let's look upstairs. What will we find here? The clock is moving, but soundless. Again. Oh. Hey there. There's a bag here. An old and patched up backpack. What is this? 1 million years old? I guess we'll find out. An old patch-up backpack, okay. Oh, I thought there was a link. The Emperor's New Clothes by Hans Christian Andersen. Ooh, nice. Selections of readings from medical journals. Okay, what are you looking at, buddy? Was that table empty, or was it there at all? Wildflowers. And, hey, buddy. Don't. If we have to explain our presence to him at every memory, I'd go crazy. Don't tempt me. Okay, maybe one of the white pictures? No? No, just no. Okay, will you see? No? Okay, no. Too bad, that would have been funny. Sato, no, a glass bottle of pickled olives. Pah, I hate the stuff. What's to hate? It's pickled olive. Exactly. There we go. We got all of them. Let's destroy that bubble. Memory links established. You can now travel with a memento. I do can! What the fuck was that? What? That's it. I'm doing the breaking from now on. Okay. Then travel. Shall we? I think we've seen everything. Let's do this. Reminder, the corner orb can flip the entire diagonal. Okay. Why would I flip the diagonal? Oh, that's why. Okay. That was surprisingly genius.
Okay. Let's go. Oh no. When it comes to rain, through is better than onto. I don't mind it regardless. Seems like this memory hops only span a short period of time. We need to find a leaping memento, or it's going to take forever. Meh, just enjoy the scenery. Okay. Hey there, buddy. In memory of River E. Wilds. An old stuffed toy platypus. Honestly, I just don't think this animal has the right to exist. The world's not big enough for the two of you. Haha, okay. And what's with him? Nothing. Can I? No. Okay. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to go. No? Yeah. It's finished, River. Like you, I'll be able to watch over her every day. She won't be alone anymore. I might never understand why, but I stayed true to your wish. I'm sure Anya is grateful to you, too. But when I'm gone, who is going to watch over us? Eva. I was just passing by. Was she your wife? Yes, her name was River. That's a special name. It didn't need to happen. Huh? She didn't need to do it. But she... You wouldn't understand. I don't even understand. Received note. Anya. What does the note say? Anya, someone John and River cared for. Okay then, it's gotta be one of those games. Great. I am already crying. And it's only the start. Jeez, okay. Time you got here, I almost thought you fell off the cliff. What were you doing? Enjoying the scenery. What else? Any luck here? Big luck. Huge dinosauric. Huh, this place looks pretty empty. It's a lighthouse. What do you expect? Anyway, I'll catch you on the other side. Have fun re-breaking the barrier for yourself. Prick? Okay. No. Okay, got the memento. I got 3? Yeah, okay. A broken lighthouse lamp. Oh. No. And there's the last one. Aww. He looks really sad. No, okay, let's go. Ideal shows the minimum number of moves the memento can be completed with. Okay. That didn't really help. I have a feeling I did something wrong. Let me see. Ah, there we go. Shall we go? Yes. Just enough. After we pay for your operation, we'll have just enough left for it, so don't you worry. White lie. That's what you call it, right? No, I'm sure we can just stop it. I don't like it when you lie. Calculated our finances, I know how it's like. Why do you try to convince me against my will? We need the money for your medical bills, River. I understand that Anya means a lot to you, but this is just too much. I mean, she isn't even... Do you know what makes me happy, Johnny? What? Do you? Well, I do. I just hope you can help me with it. River. When the papers for my treatment gets here, I will not sign them. What you do with our money is up to you. But if you would grant my wish, I want you to use it to finish building that house. And then, for every day that you live here, I want you to watch over her. Visit her, speak to her, comfort her. I don't want her to be alone anymore. And what about you? Happy. I'll be happy. Johnny? Yes. I made this. Tell me what it is. What? Just tell me what it is. It's a rabbit, like all the others you made. What else? It's made of paper. What else? Its body is yellow, and the rest is blue. Good. What else? Look, River. I wrote a song. It's for you. Okay. Well, would you like to hear it? Yes. You didn't have to bring the piano in here for this. I can hear you just fine with the door open. It's called Forever. Why so cliche? It's just a placeholder. Who is this Anya they were talking about? If she's so important, shouldn't we have seen her in the late memories? I guess he didn't keep that promise after all. Unless what? Never mind. Hey, that That's the same song the kids were playing earlier, huh? I guess he taught them. You know what? I'm too manly for this. I'm heading on. I already got my memory links. You wanna hitch a quick ride or look around yourself? I wanna look around, please. Go on ahead. I'll catch up with you. Don't you miss the days when memory audio to MP8 conversion was legal? I think I brought home over 2,000 songs during my first year on this job. Oh boy. This game is gonna break me.